Hello everyone, welcome back to my life. Today, ipapakita ko sa inyo yung binili kong eyeglass sa Optical, EO Optical. And this one. And aside from that, pag-uusapan natin yung kung anong benefits or advantage ng anti-radiation na kinuha ko. Saka? Ito yung tsura niya. Kahapon ko lang ito binili sa Optical. Ayan. Ito yung nalagyan niya. Ang cute. So, ito yung nakuha ko. Ayan. Itong frame na to, nakuha ko lang to sa halagang 1.6 lang siya. Tapos, yung anti-radiation naman na lens, 900 lang siya. Ayan. Mukha ako ano. Okay. So, malabo-sobrang labo na kasi ng mata ko, kaya kailangan ko na din kumuha ng eyeglass kahit ayoko sana. Kasi may ano eh. Ayan. Mukha tayong matalino kahit di naman tayo matalino. But anyway, pag-uusapan nga natin yung anti-radiation. Kung ano yung advantage. So, let's talk about the advantage or benefits of anti-radiation. So, yung una, nag-a-adopt siya ng advanced vacuum ion plating technology. Yung pangalawang advantage niya ng anti-radiation is that it can block the electromagnetic radiation. So, therefore, there are no side effects in the eyes. Okay, third, yung lens may contain siya ng anti-radiation, di ba? Anti-radiation materials, which means it could absorb low-frequency microwave. Okay, yung fourth, based on my research, yung anti-radiation na lens, nakakapag-eliminate din siya ng potential symptoms like fever, headache, dryness, and fatigue. That's according to my research. Yung anti-radiation glasses na katulad nito sa akin, mayroong grade. So, yung grade ko, 125 yung left. Yung right side ko, I don't know, nakalimutan ko na. Parang 0.25 yata. So, ito nga, itong anti-radiation glasses, meron siyang function of penetration, which is vary according to the different lights. Well, and aside from that, alam naman natin na ito yung magandang glasses na mayroong gray, di ba, sa mga malalabo yung mata, nakapagbibigay ito ng fresh and natural vision ng eyes natin. Tapos, clear, aside from that, magbibigay din siya ng clear. So, parang kahit malayo, makikita mo siya ng malinaw na. Parang, yun nga, parang nire-refresh niya yung lens mo. By using this one. At last, as a computer workers, as well as those who have love watching TV, playing video games, and these anti-radiation glasses can prevent the eyes from harmful rays. Diba? Yung pinaka, ano talaga nito eh, pinaka advantage talaga nito yung sa computer. Diba? Yung mga yung harmful rays niya na pre-prevent niya.